We knew that they were going to be voting on an 8% fee increase, and we were trying to prevent that from happening. I witnessed people being beaten with batons in a stairwell that they couldn't escape from. I witnessed a police officer draw his gun and point it at a group of unarmed students. We had all just tried to walk into a meeting.
We went to Barrows to go put up flyers, and we put them all over, and the police just followed us through Barrows and took down all of them. It was just ridiculous, you know what I mean? It was just ridiculous.
Knowing that five UC Irvine students had been arrested by UCPD for talking about the fee hikes on their campus just the previous day, UC Berkeley students decided to talk about UCPD abuse on our campus. Within minutes, UCPD officers arrived on the scene to prevent the students from talking.
She's not doing anything.
They're probably gonna pull a gun on her, like,
students. Pull their foot up, daughter. Yeah.
Freedom of speech.
What's she doing wrong?
But they're also tearing down the posters. They were putting up posters. Or today.
Are you gonna tear down our posters too, like you did earlier?
Are you gonna harass people like you've been doing all day?
How can you enforce that? It's not a real law. You're a police officer.
If you're on university property.
Am I free to go?
Yes.
Are you free to go? Is she free to go? Is she free to go?
Is she free to go? Is she free to go? Is she free to go? Is she free to go?
Is she free to go?
You guys are free to go.
You're dismissed!